Mayor Sniffington? What are you doing?
Just breaking in my new rug. Love that new rug smell. Now, how can I help you?
Mayor Sniffington, we think Pawston needs a new anthem. Because the old anthem is,
It's old and slow.
I wasn't going to say it, but...
And you're right. Pawston deserves a better anthem, which is why I've been working on one. Wait here. And a one, and a two, and a... What do you think?
I think it's, different. But maybe the new anthem should have some words.
If words are your thing, sure.
You know, there are lots of creative dogs in Pawston. I bet we're not the only ones who have ideas for a new anthem. Scooch is right. Everyone should have a shot. So to make it fair, we should have a contest.
Good idea. Let's go tell everyone in town. Follow me!
That's right. This is Pawston's Got Anthem. Your chance to make Pawston history. So sign up now! The winning anthem will be performed at Pawston's 100th birthday party by a mystery guest. And the mystery guest's name is Scooch! Whoops, almost let the dog out of the bag. I really am terrible at keeping secrets.
So how does this work?
Easy.
Everybody writes a new anthem, and the judges will decide the best one after we perform them tonight on stage for the whole town.
Wait. We have to sing in front of the whole town? That sounds scary.
Don't worry, buddy. We got this. We just have to write a great anthem. So let's write, dog, write! Scooch, we need our anthem to be extra special. A celebration of what makes Pawston great.
But there are so many great things about Pawston. Where do we start?
We start with our favorites. My favorite place in Pawston is the Speedway. And the best place to write a song about the Speedway is the Speedway.
That makes sense.
Nothing beats the Pawston Speedway. The rumble of the engines, the roar of the crowd.
The smell of burning rubber.
Yep, the Speedway anthem is a great idea.
You guys know a word that rhymes with Speedway? Because we're writing our anthem about the Speedway.
Huh? I thought we were writing our anthem about nachos.
Nuh-uh, we scrapped that idea, Beans. Wanna hear what we got so far? Hit it, Beans!
Speedway! Da-la-la-la-la-la! Speedway! Da-la-la-la-la-la-la!
That's all we got so far. What do you think?
I think if you're writing an anthem about the Speedway, we need to find a new idea. Let's go, Scooch.
Ooh, and we need a word that rhymes with nachos.
We do not!
So the party tree is your favorite place in Pawston?
Yep, because this is where Pawston welcomed me and my mom to town. It'll always have a special place in my heart.
Aw. That was beautiful, Scooch. You should put that in our anthem.
Tree, me, we, ski. Okay, that's enough words that rhyme with tree.
Cheddar Biscuit, you're writing your song about the party tree?
I sure am. The party tree is the best place to practice clown stuff. There's no one around to get hit. Bow-wow-zo! We're taking a juggling break.
Party tree's out. How do you feel about the beach? Ah, Pawston Beach. This place is definitely anthem-worthy.
That's a good line. Would you mind if we use it in our beach-themed anthem? And could you dig us out of the sand, please?
Well, the beach is a bust. What do we do now? Don't worry. There's plenty of other anthem-worthy places in Pawston.
It seems like nobody's digging us out.
Totally stuck.
La, or I could go la, or maybe la.
The garage is gone. Next. Doorbells are done. Next. The blimp's booked. Next. Finally, we found a place no one has taken yet. I give up. Everywhere we go, there's dogs writing songs. Dogs here, dogs there, dogs everywhere. Tag? That's it. Dogs! Yeah, Scooch, dogs.
Yes, dogs!
Dogs! Wait, what are we saying?
I'm saying dogs are the best part of Pawston. So our anthem should be about the dogs of Pawston. Dogs!
In Pawston, friendship always takes the lead.
Wow, that was great. If we do it just like that at the contest, our anthem will win for sure.
Yep, except I'm afraid of singing in front of a crowd. Pretty sure I mentioned it.
What's the big deal? All you have to do is get up on stage, pour your heart out in front of a bunch of dogs, and hope you don't mess up. Right. Sorry. But you don't have to worry. I'll be right there with you.
You promise?
Promise. We're doing this together. Now let's take it from the top. We've got a lot of practicing to do before the contest tonight. And a one, and a two, and a...
Oh, dogs of Pawston, eagerly we speed. In Pawston, friendship always takes the lead.
Whew, we must have practiced 100 times.
Let's make it 101.
Oh, dogs of Pawston, eagerly we speed.
Okay, enough practice. We're ready. We're ready.
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. Pawston has a beach called Pawston Beach.
La 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 la. No, I don't like that note.
And nachos!
Love it.
Don't worry. None of them has a...
None of them has an anthem as good as ours.
Are you okay? Is your voice okay? Can you sing? I'm not going to have to do it alone, am I?
Relax, Scooch. My voice is fine. And we're doing it together. Promise. Promise.
Welcome to Pawston's God Anthem. And welcome to our judges, Sam Whippet, Lady Lydia, and Muckfield the Magnificent. So let's see who's God Anthem.
We're so glad that Pawston is our town. 'Cause if it were our car, there'd be a chance of breaking down.
Heesee, me, we, Pawston's in the party tree. 1, 2, 3, learn to ski. Yippee, yippee!
Pawston has a beach called Pawston Beach, and it's definitely anthem-worthy. We should know, we were buried out there until an hour ago.
Speedway! And nachos!
That's a big crowd.
I'm so glad we're doing this together.
Don't worry, Scooch. We've got this.
Wait, did you just lose your voice?
Yes.
But you can still sing, right?
No.
So I have to sing alone?
Yes, but I'll be right here cheering you on. So we're still doing it together. Sorta.
Thank you, Manhole Dog. And for our final act, please put your paws together for Tag and Scooch.
Just sing from the heart. Psst. You got this, Scooch.
Oh, dogs of Pawston, eagerly we speed. To win a race or help a dog in need. Oh, dogs of Pawston, brave and true, sit up and howl a great howl.
Judges agree, and the winner is... Tag and Scooch's Anthem!